Okay, find the value of A, then find the side length. This is a good one because it's actually saying you just got to watch out. It's first asking you for A, but then it actually says we're not stopping there. You need to plug it in. So how are we doing it? Well, we know that the sides are equal, so we can set them equal to each other. But we're assuming that in this whole problem that A is the same in the whole problem. So rather than doing this, rather than saying this equals this and solving that, since we also know that equals that, I am just going to say, I'm going to pick the easier of the two and just say A minus 3.5 equals 18.5, because we actually have a value for that right there. And then just adding 3.5, adding 3.5, A equals 0, carry the 1, 9, 2, 22, 22.0, or let's just say 22. Sweet. We know A is 22. Well, find the length, side length or angle, measure each side length. Well, this one, note, is 18.5, so we know that this is 18.5 as well. I don't even need to plug it in and say 22 minus 3.5. That's kind of just reversing what we did in this problem right here. So now all we need to do is we need to plug it into one of these other two equations, or expressions rather, this one or this one. And because I would have to, on the one on the left, add to multiply by 2 and then subtract 20.4, I'm going to avoid that one. And I'm going to just plug it into A plus 1.6, because then it becomes 22 plus 1.6, or 23.6, 23.6, and that's going to be the same thing here, 23.6. Now, if I wanted to verify it, I could actually plug it into both of them and just make sure it's right. And that's probably would be a good thing to do, but I'm going to skip it, and you can do that if you like. Just know that you can. Now, here, we've got this angle here, and then we've got these angles that are equal in measure. So I'm going to take those two, since we have expressions for those two, and set them equal to each other. 17a plus 48 equals 20a minus 30. I'm sorry, plus 30. And then we're just going to juggle stuff around. We're going to minus 17a, minus 17a, and we get 48 equals 3a plus 30, and then minus 30, minus 30. I think this pen is starting to lose its goodness. Okay, equals 3a, and then we divide by 3, and we get a equals 6. Cool. Okay. Well, knowing that, and I'm gonna erase our marks here. Well, if A equals 6, then we've got as an angle measure here this angle measure here is 5 times 6, or 30 degrees. And these angle measures over here, 6 times 20 is 120, and 120 plus 30 is 150. My gosh, this pen is really dying out. 150 total. And let's just verify, let's look at that. We got a measure of 30 here and a measure of 150 here, and these two, we know, need to sum to 180, and they do. So great. Of course, there's one more measure in here that we also know, and that's this one, and that's also 150. Yeah, that's that problem. It's as easy as that. I hope you're enjoying this unit, because it's kind of fun. Once you know the rules, you can just do all kinds of powerful stuff with it.